are proud individuals living for the city, but the flames couldn't go much higher. We find God and religions to paint us with salvation, but no one, no nobody can give you the power that the right over. Dripping down the walls of a dream that cannot breathe in its harsh reality. Mass confusion, spoon-fed to the blind, serves now to define a cold society from which we'll rise. No.
Despair. The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of greed, the bitterness of men who fear the way of human progress. The hate of men will pass and dictators die, and the power they took from the people will return to the people. And so long as men die, liberty will never perish. Don't give yourselves to these unnatural men with machine minds and machine hearts. You are not machines, you are not cattle, you are men. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful, to make this life a wonderful adventure. Let us use that power. Let us all unite.
You will rise over love, over hate, through the silent sky that's fast becoming our mind. Over fear and into freedom. From which we rise, over love, over hate, through the silent sky that's fast becoming our might, over fear. Through the silent sky that's best.